So that was a chant for the god Kane. He represents life. He represents the rising of the sun from the eastern end, the eastern horizon, all the way to Nihoa. Yeah. And Nihoa, a place where the clouds billow and meet the ocean. And this is that island, Nihoa, that's mentioned in the chants.
And plus when we came up, we never followed the trail, we made our own trail, but at the end we came straight to the top.